Breaking overnight, two people injured in a house fire. That fire broke out around midnight in the 600 block of Chain Bridge Road in McLean. The Fairfax County Fire Department tweeted that two people inside were taken to the hospital, but that their injuries are not life-threatening. No word yet on how much damage was done to the home, which sits just above the Potomac River. An investigation is underway to see how this fire started.